that I am not finished with you yet. Believe in my power. Believe in my presence. Believe in my holiness in you. Believe that I have justified you. Believe that I am the just one that has done all things well, that is doing all things well, that continues to do all things well, for that's who I am. I am the great I am in the midst of you. I am the God of miracles. I am the God of signs and wonders. I am the God of relief. And I will release you from bondage, says the Lord. I have paid it. I have done it. I have spoken it. I have recorded it. And it is my work, my word, my will, my way, my plan, says the Lord. And I am working in you. I'm working among you. I'm working in your behalf, says the Lord, in the seen and the unseen, the known and the unknown, for nothing is blinded to me. I don't have a blind side. I see in the dark. I see in the storm. I see in the difficulties. I see in the middle of your storm, in the middle of your mess, in the middle of your quagmire. I'm there, says God, to bring you deliverance, to bring you release from every bondage, from every fear, from every tormenting spirit that will come against you that I did not consent to. And I say unto you, you cannot give place to the enemy. He has no place in you, for I abide in you. You belong to me, and I reside in you. And I am the one that's the fullness of all things in you. Be filled with my spirit, and there's no room for the enemy. There's no room for his diabolical assignments. There is no room for his words, for your word is in your heart and in yourself. Be filled with my spirit. Be filled with my word. Be filled with my power. Be filled with my presence. And you will know that there's no weapon that's formed against you that can prosper. For I am the one that stands alongside to help. And I am with you as the greater one, says the Lord. I am the great I am in the midst of you. You are filled with me. I've given you my spirit. I've given you my power. I have anointed you. And that anointing breaks every yoke and every fetter, says the Lord. You will be unfettered. I will not have my people bound. I will not have my people under. I will not have my people trampled under the feet of any, says the Lord. You are not a doormat. You are above and beyond, because that's who I am. I am your God. And I am in you and with you. And I did not make you a whip but a wire. I did not make you defeated but undefeated. I have given you victory in me for anything, everything, all the time, says the Lord. For I'm God and I change not. I will not change my mind. I will not change my purpose. I will not change my plan. But I will change things around about you. I will, says the Lord. I will shake things up. I will do the rattling. I will cause and I will affect. And I will not be denied anything, says the Lord. For my word is superior and superb. And I will watch over my word to perform it for you. Just simply believe and receive, for I have only good things in mind for you. My intentions for my people are good intentions. My thoughts and plans and ways are higher, and I want you to come up higher so that you can see broader, so that you can have peripheral vision beyond your little mentality, says the Lord. Give it up, give it over. And come up higher in me, and let me show you things to come, and let me show you things of my spirit, and let me show you that you're on top of things, seated in heavenly places with me, to be an overcomer, and to do great feats for me, for I am there with you all the time, in you, with you, to cause you to be more than you are, more than you have been, more than you imagine you could be, all in me. completes you in the word of Kosha Kabasai, in my spirit, in my name, in my word, in my presence, in my glory that I have invested in you. Glory to God. Glory. Many say glory.